His Majesty the King drove to London terminus to welcome the President of the Polish Republic. Mr. Raczkiewicz has been in France since the fall of Poland. Now that the dark days have descended upon France also, Poland seeks refuge in the last stronghold of liberty in Europe, Great Britain, and her troops are still in the fight.